When you don't have a Mac disk, throw a Windows disk in. It should work. Pretty thin Mac. Anyway, that's my tip for the day.